Adakh Namaskara Mudra. Close your eyes. Calm down the mind. Let us make the mind to more and more silence. The chanting of Omkara. Take a deep inhalation. Once again, inhale. The last round, inhale deeply. Feel the resonance of Omkara. Let us begin the session with a prayer. Om Sahana Vavatu Sahana Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahai Tejasvina Vadhitamastu Ma Vidvishavahai Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Slowly take your hands back, touching the right hand, left. Gently exhale, bend forward, surrender into the Almighty. If possible, touching the forehead to the ground. Keep on observing the changes in the head region. Inhale, slowly to come up. Fold the hands with Namaskara Mudra in front of the chest. Gently to the standing position, Thanasana. For the practice of Shitalikarna Vyayama, warming up the body, loosening the body.
Kishor sir. Hello. Kavita avre.
Yes sir. Yes Nayak sir.
Yes, barta illa. Hello. Sir, Kavita avre illadra. Ha? Disconnect agidya?
Kavita avre disconnect agidara.
Nimmu disconnect agide banni.
Kavita avre idare, Veeraj avre do disconnect agide
sir. Veeraj avre nimmu disconnect agide nodi.
ईश्वर नायक सर
हाँ सर
निम्म वीडियो ऑन मारी मतलब स्टेज कड़े पॉइंट
ओके यस बड़े वीडियो ला
यस ओनली वीडियो ऑन मारी सर
एडमिट मारी सर
वीरेश एडमिट आगे दारे वीरेश
आई था नहीं वीडियो मत मारी
Bant. Loosening exercises. Let's start with forward backward bending. From Sthiti Tadasana, inhale, stretch your back, back bending. Exhale, bend forward. Repeat for 10 times more. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Gradually, upon continuously, the same process in the breathing. Two more rounds. The last round of the practice, relax. Relax for a while. Chitili Thadasana, settle the breathing, slow down the breath. Keep on observing the changes. Let us move to the next practice, side bending, taking 1.5 meter distance between the knee, foot, hands parallel to the ground. Bending to the sides. Let's start with the side bending to the right. Exhale to the right side. Inhaling up. Exhale to the left. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Repeat 5 more rounds. Repeating the same for 5 more rounds. Your own limitation. Last 2 more rounds. Now slowly relax. Another practice for loosening the body, twisting. Let's take the position. Let's spread the legs. Arms parallel to the ground. Start twisting to the right side. Continuous breathing on its own. Normal process in the breathing.
ಈಶ್ವರ್ ನಾಯಕ್ ಸರ್ ನಂದಿನಿ ಅಥವಾ ವೀರೇಶ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ ಹೇಳಿ
ನಂದಿನಿ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಂದಿನಿ ವೀರೇಶ್ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ
ವೀರೇಶ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್
ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ವೀರೇಶ್ ವೀರೇಶ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ
ಕವಿತಾ ಇಲ್ವಲ್ಲ
ಕವಿತಾ
ಕವಿತಾ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆದ್ರ
ಎಕ್ಸಿಟ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವರು ಇಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿ ಅವರು ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ ಮೈಕ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೊಡಿ ಸರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡೋರಿ
ಸರಿ ಸರಿ ಸರ್.
After complete relaxation and total relaxation to the mind, mentally prepared for the practice of Surya Namaskara. Gently to the position, third asana with Namaskara Mudra, holding the hands in front of the chest. Closing the eyes, imagine the beautiful sunrise in the mind. Recall the picture of sunrise, the morning silence atmosphere. Tune the mind to the nature, the morning beautiful nature in the east. Let us begin the session with prayer. Hiranmayena patrenam satyashapihitam mukam tatvam poshanna pavruno satyadharmaya drostaye om ram mit Traya Namaha. One, inhale, come to Udvasana, the back bending. Two, exhale to Padastasana, the forward bending, keeping the knees straight as much you can. Three, take your right leg back. Stretch your back and look up with inhalation. Chatvari, come to Dandasana, exhale, body to the slant position, 45 degree. See the front, the whole body weight equal in the palms and the toes. Five, relaxation, Shashankasana, both inhale and exhale. Six, Sastanga Namaskara, exhale, hold the breath, the forehead, nose, chest palms, knees and toes touching to the ground, gap below your abdomen. Seven, inhale, come up to Bhujangasana, stretch your back, the knees parallel to the ground, look up. Ashta, eight, exhale, come to Parvatasana. Nava, relaxation, Shashankasana, inhale and exhale. 10, bring your right leg to the front, look up, with inhalation stretch your back, give a nice stretch to the back. 11, exhale to Padastasana. 12, inhale, come up to the position, Namaskara Mudra. The second round, Om Reem Ravaye Namaha. One, inhale. Two, exhale. Three, take your left leg back. Four, exhale. Five, inhale and exhale. Six, exhale, hold the breath. Bahya Kumbhaka. Seven, inhale. Eight, exhale. Nine, inhale and exhale, Shashankasana relaxation. 10, bring your left leg to the front, inhale, look up. 11, exhale. 12, inhale, Namaskara Mudra, the last round. Om Rum सूर्याय नमः एकम द्वे त्रीणि चत्वारि पंच षट सप्त अष्ट नव दश डायरेक्टली टू द फ्रंट एकादश द्वादश रिलैक्स कंटिन्यूअसली कीप ऑन ऑब्जर्विंग द चेंजेस लुक एट द माइंड body mind together at the same silence let us move to the practice of yogic postures yogasanas begin with standing positions Padasthasana, come to Sthiti Tadasana, joining the legs together. One, partially inhale the hands parallel to the ground. Two, fully inhale, stretch the hands vertically above the head, the biceps touching the ears. Three, exhaling partially and bending from the lower back, parallel to the ground. Four, completely to exhale, if possible to place the palms on the foot, touching the forehead to the knees. Do not force yourself, maintain the posture with your own limitations. Na hatat na balat, without any efforts, continuous relaxation to the body mind together. Look at the changes from toes to head. More and more changes in the head region. The blood rushing towards the forehead. Continuous stimulation to the brain cells. Strengthening the calf muscles, the thigh muscles. Expansion to the spinal cord. Five, inhale partially, slowly come up, parallel to the ground. Six, full inhalation, body coming up vertically. Seven, exhaling partially, the hands parallel to the ground. Eight, slowly lift up the hands while exhaling, and relax. Observe the changes now. Recognize the changes in the head region. The blood coming back to the heart. Stimulation relaxed by calmness of the mind. Stimulation, relaxation, the key of yoga. Maintain the relaxation after complete stimulation. Next practice, we'll move on to the Ardha Chakrasana. Slowly come to Sthiti Tadasana, joining the legs together. One, glide up the palms to support the wrist and all the fingers facing forward. Keep the elbows together. Two, inhale and bend backward from the lower back as much you can with the knees straight. Do not bend the knees. Look at the changes. The whole body weight on the lower parts from toes to waist. More and more expansion on the thoracic region. Breathing at the thoracic region. Stimulation to the back. One of the best practice for back pain. Maintaining with your own limitation. Do not force. Relax. And observe the final position. The natural process in the breathing. 3. Slowly come up with exhalation. 4. Drop the hands. Relax in Shitali Tadasana. Let us move on to the sitting positions. Slowly come to Shitali Dandasana, the leg stretch position. Sit comfortably in the leg stretch position. Take the support of the palms at the back and relax the whole body from toes to head for a while. Mentally prepare for sitting posture. Shashankasana. Let us move on to the position. Dandasana, joining the legs together. Back straight. 1. Fold your right leg to place below the right buttock. 2. The left. Vajrasana. 3. Take your hands back. Catch the right wrist from the left hand. 4. Bend forward with continuous exhalation. Placing abdomen on the thighs. Thoracic region on the knees. If possible, the forehead on the ground. Do not force. With your own limitation to bend forward. Shashankasana. Observe the changes now. More and more changes in the forehead region. Relax the head region. Calm down the mind. Natural process in the breathing. Calmness of the mind. Stimulation to the body. Continuously observing the changes. 5. Slowly come up with inhalation to Vajrasana. 6. Release the hands, place the palms on the thighs. Sit comfortably, relax for a while. Continuously aware of the changes through the body as well as in the mind. Complete relaxation. Let us move to the practice of Ustrasana. Slowly coming up on the knees, stand up on the knees to Ustrasana. Glide up the palms to support the waist and bend backward. As like in Ardha Chakrasana. To Ardha Ustrasana, bending as much as you can. Once again, recognize the changes as if in Ardha Chakrasana. Ardha Ustrasana, more and more beneficial for the breathing problems. Ventilation of the lungs fully. If possible, to place the palms on the heels to Purna Ustrasana. Stretch the back more and more. If possible, to place the palms on the heels. Purna Ustrasana. The more and more expansion to the thoracic region. Five. Take the support of the waist. Gently come up. 6. sit in Vajrasana. Seventh, unfolding the right leg. Eight, release the left leg and relax. Relaxing for a while in the relaxed position. Keep on observing the changes mentally and physically continuously. After complete relaxation, let us move to the practice of prone postures, practicing on the abdomen. Gently come to Makarasana. Makarasana relax, legs apart to 45 degree, heels placing on the ground, collapse the chest on the ground, relax from toes to head. Now the best practice for back pain, back problems, Makarasana. From Makarasana to the prone posture, Bhujangasana. Let us move on to the position, prone position, legs together, hands above the head, forehead on the ground. One, place the chin on the ground, bring the palms by the sides of the chest. Two, inhale and raise the chest along with the hands. Possible to remove hands, place at the back. Catch the right wrist from the left hand at the back. Look up. One of the best practices for the bronchitis, especially the pandemic region, COVID-19. Consumption of oxygen more and more. Stimulation of the back. Relaxing the lower parts, maintain for a while. Look at the changes, the thoracic breathing. Relax the facial muscles, maintaining the smile on the face, calmness in the mind. Three, release the hands, slowly come to the ground. Four, to the prone position, hands above the forehead. Come to Makarasana and relax. Relax for a while and mentally prepare for the complementary posture, Shalabhasana. Shalabhasana, sthiti, legs together, hands above the head, forehead on the ground, prone position. One, make the fist of the hands to place below the thighs, the chin on the ground. Comfortably to place the chin on the ground without lifting the head. Two, rise the legs at the back to Shalabhasana, keeping the knees straight, rising as much you can with your own limitation. Do not raise the head. Normal breathing. Three, slowly exhale, bring the legs to the ground. Four, release the hands and come to Makarasana for the relaxation. Relax for a while, Makarasana. After complete relaxation in Makarasana, let us move on to the supine posture practices. Gently come to Shavasana, lay down on the back. Roll the body to the back. Lying on the back in Shavasana. Legs apart, hands away from the body to 45 degree. Settle the back on the ground. Gently relax for a while. Supine postures. The practice of Uttana Padasana. let us mount the position, legs together, hands above the head to the supine position. Uttana Padasana. One, inhale legs to 45 degree. Two, fully inhale legs to 90 degree. Maintain with normal breathing. Keeping the knees straight. Recognize the pressure on the abdomen. Changes in your breathing to maintain the deep breathing from the abdominal region. Look at the changes throughout the body from toes to head, especially in the lower parts from toes to waist. More and more stimulations. Maintain to deep breathing. Three, exhale legs to 45 degree. Four, complete exhalation, legs to ground. Relax. For a while, relaxing in Shavasana for a while, and mentally preparing ourselves for the practice of Matsyasana, Sarala Matsyasana, without Padmasana. The practice of Matsyasana, supine position, bring your legs together, hands above the head. One, fold the hands to keep the palms by the sides of the shoulders and place the top of the head on the ground, crown position. Two, release the hands to place on the thighs, keeping the palms on the thighs, stimulation on the crown position. Stimulation for the hypothalamus. Continuous stimulation to the pituitary gland. One of the master gland. To stimulate entire glands. Matsyasana. The most beneficial postures. Natural process of the breathing. Three, take the support of the hands and release the head. Four, raise the legs, come to Shavasana. Relaxation in Shavasana. The practice of Shavasana, collapse the back comfortable on the ground. Legs apart, hands away from the body, the palms facing up, keeping the head at most comfortable position. Look into the body from toes to head, the whole body nicely collapsed on the ground. Shavasana, quick relaxation technique. Recognize the movements of your abdomen, the natural movements of your abdomen, bulging up but sinking down on its own, without any efforts, the continuous up and down movements of the abdomen. Just keep on watching the effortless movements of your abdomen. Bulging up and sinking down. Synchronize the movements of your abdomen along with your breathing. Inhale deeply, bulge your abdomen more and more up. While exhaling, sink in the abdomen down to the ground. Abdomen is bulging up more and more with inhalations, and while exhaling, sink in the abdomen down to the ground. Repeat the same for 5 more rounds. Continuous process in the breathing. Do not hold the breath anywhere. The abdomen is bulging up more and more with inhalations. Sink in down to the ground. Complete exhaling. Rhythmic process in the breathing. Without any jerks in your breathing. The completion of 5 rounds of the abdominal movements. Bring your awareness on the breathing, the tip of the nose. Observe your breathing, the tip of the nose. The cool air entering into the nostrils. Warm air coming out while exhaling. Aware of the breathing, the slow, continuous process of the breathing. Continuous process in the breathing. Just observe the mind. Look at the mind and feel the relaxation of the mind. Tune all the thoughts into the breathing. Slow down the breath. Slow down the thoughts of the mind. Increasing gradually the calmness of the mind more and more. Relax the mind along with the body. Body mind together. Total relaxation from toes to head. Continuous silence in the mind. From this depth of the silence, let us chant an omkara. Take a deep inhalation. Feel the vibrations of omkara throughout the body from toes to head. Gently bring your legs together. Bring the hands by the sides of the body. Take the right hand above the head along with the floor. Holding the left leg. Turn to the right. Slowly come up from the right side to any sitting position. Sukhasana, Vajrasana, Padmasana. Sit comfortably in Sukhasana. The back straight, spine erect. Observe the changes, the total calmness of the mind. Let us move to the practice of pranayama techniques. And beginning with kriya, purification of the prana, to start with kapalabhati kriya. Kapalabhati kriya, adapt nasik mudra in the right hand, chin mudra in the left. Take a deep inhalation and start kapalabhati. Let us start kapalabhati. Exhale forcibly. Active exhalation, passive inhalation. 30 to 120 strokes per minute. Flopping the abdominal movements. More and more stimulation to the brain cells, activation to the mind to remove the laziness from the mind, the lethargyness from the mind. Activating the body mind together. Kapalabhati.
Nayak sir, unmute yourself.
Right hand, chin mudra from the left. Close your left nostril, right nostril from the thumb, and exhale through the left. Inhale through the left. Close the left, exhaling through the right. Inhale through the right. Closing the right, exhale through the left. The completion of one round of Nadi Shuddhi. Repeat the same for 5 more rounds. Inhaling through the left. Exhaling through the right. Inhaling through the right. Exhaling through the left. Maintain the slow, continuously. Shwasa, prachvasayaho, gati vichedaha pranayama. Cut the speed in the breath. The continuous rhythmic way of breath. Do not hold the breath anywhere. And aware of the changes. Balancing the prana. Calmness continuously in the mind, involving totally with the practice. The last round of Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. Slowly stop the practice with exhaling from the left and relax. Look at the changes in the breathing, balance in the prana, the air entering equally through the nostrils. Balance of the prana to develop balance of the mind. Primary pranayama, chin mudra, the spine erect, the female bee humming sound. Take a deep inhalation and make the sound while exhaling. feel the vibrations of the Brahmari. Two or more rounds of Brahmari. Take a deep inhalation. Feel the resonance throughout the body from toes to head. The last round of Brahmari. Take a deep inhalation. More and more calmness in the mind. Let us move to the practice of Nada Anusandhana. Chanting of Omkara. Akara, Ukara, Makara. 1:1:2 ratio. Take a deep inhalation. Begin with Akara and end with Makara. Second round of Omkara, inhale deeply. Feel the resonance of Omkara in all the parts of the body. The last round of Omkara, inhale. Maintain the same japa in the mind. Continuous Omkara in the mind. Tune the thoughts into the Om. All the thoughts into Omkara and making the single thought, just Om in the mind. Gradually calm down the mind. Observe the silence of the mind. Recognize the continuous, peaceful state of the mind. Silence, an abode of creativity. Enjoy the blissful state of the mind. Expansion of the mind to the infinite blue sky. The more and more silence of the mind. the real happiness state of the mind. Real happiness of the mind. Blissful state of the mind. Peace and harmony continuously. From this blissful state of the mind, Alankara is emerging out. Let us conclude the practice session with the prayer Shanti Mantra, Adapt Namaskara Mudra. The closing prayer.
Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah. Sarve Niraya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschid dukkhabhagi. Om shanti shanti shanti.
Slowly take your hands back. Exhale, bend forward, surrender into the Almighty. Inhaling slowly to come up. Coming up now smoothly. A nice massage in the facial muscles. Opening the eyes with few blinkings. Thank you.
Thank you. I Anu
Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. ಎಂದು ಶಾಂತಿ ಮಂತ್ರ ಹೇಳಿ ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಆಧ್ಯಾತ್ಮಿಕ ಆದಿ ಭೌತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ಆದಿ ದೈವಿಕ ತಾಪತ್ರಯಗಳಿಂದ ಮುಕ್ತಿಗೊಳಿಸು ಎಂದು ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥಿಸಿ ಬಹಳ ಶ್ರದ್ಧೆಯಿಂದ ಯೋಗ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶನ ನೀಡಿದ ಯೋಗ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶನ ತಂಡದ ಗಂಗಾಧರ್ ಸರ್, ರಮೇಶ್ ಸರ್ ಮತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಸಹಪಾಠಿಗಳಾದ ವೀರೇಶ್, ನಂದಿನಿ ಮತ್ತು ಕಾರ್ತಿಕ್ ರವರಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆಗಳು. ಸೊ ಇವರ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶನವನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ನನಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ವಿಷಯ ನೆನಪಾಗುತ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ದ ಯೋಗಾ ಪೋಸ್ ಯು ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೆಲವು ಯೋಗ ಪೋಸ್ಗಳನ್ನ ಅಥವಾ ಕೆಲವು ಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡ್ತೇವೆ, ಆದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಅವೇ ಉತ್ತಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಈಗ ಒಬೆಸಿಟಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇರೋರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಬೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಟ್ವಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಸನಗಳನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಕಷ್ಟಕರ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ತೋರ್ಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟ ಹಾಗೆ ಶ್ರದ್ಧೆಯಿಂದ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಆಸನಗಳನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇವತ್ತು ನಡೆದ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಇದರ ಉಪಯೋಗವನ್ನು ಪಡೆದುಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀರಾ ಎಂದು ನಂಬಿಕೆಯಿಂದ ನಾನು ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಈ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿ ನಮ್ಮೊಂದಿಗೆ ಯೋಗಾಭ್ಯಾಸ ಮಾಡಿದ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪಕರು ಹಾಗೂ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ವಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸುತ್ತಾ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಮುಕ್ತಾಯಗೊಳಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಜೈ ಹಿಂದ್.